So this is Toronto's first masjid, first mosque, 3047 Dundas Street West. And temporarily, it is a pop-up shop selling jeans and jackets. And it's going to, ironically, become a wine bar later on in the year. So hopefully, the building will be restored and you can already see a new window. And it's going to be a place for the community to come and see inside. And that's, I think, a good thing. This is a crescent and star inside Toronto's first masjid, first mosque. There are new owners, and thankfully it's going to become a new restaurant, so the building will have a new use. And this crescent and star is perhaps 45 years old. So there we are. It's going to become a new restaurant, and we'll come back when it's built. Toronto's first mosque for the summer of 2012 will be selling these designer suits and jeans and jackets at discounted prices. I was just able to visit inside, and I'm very happy to be able to do that. Alhamdulillah. Himi Syed, 30 Masjids, 30masjids.ca, on Victoria Day Monday, 2012. I was just riding my bicycle and just had a feeling come out this far west. I had no idea I would. And behind me is 3047 Dundas Street West in the Junction neighborhood of Toronto. It's May 21st, 2012, Victoria Day Monday. So it's a holiday in Canada and not very many stores are open, but this one is. It is a temporary pop-up shop in Toronto's first mosque, and it's eventually going to become a wine bar, a restaurant. So there's a little bit of irony, but people will be able to visit inside the masjid. Well, Himi Syed, 30masjids.ca, on Victoria Day Monday, across the street from Toronto's first mosque.